If you remember a video I did a few months back where I created this creepy opening books paired with just some spooky books, and then there you go, haunted bookshelf.